they don't have a lot of long explosive plays. It's more short stuff and getting yak yardage.
Well, like you said, they don't have a lot of explosive plays. So, you know, they're like kind of like dinking and dunking and getting yards after the catch.
4 to 6 days later.
Well, CeeDee Lamb, they bring a five-man rush. It is one-on-one against James Bradberry. Bradberry was a Pro Bowl player last year. He's not had as good a year this season. Got beat on Sunday for a big play. Gets beat here by CeeDee.